Welcome back, guys. Brand new video. This is my cousin Brady and JG Clan. And today we're at school. Today we just got
to guys, don't forget to subscribe and like for more bangers like this. And peace out.
Oh, this car is here.
I don't like magpies because I like.
It's springtime, that's why they swoop. There's.
Oops. Yeah.
Yeah, he died.
Yeah.
I know. I think. I take my dick on my breast. I don't know.
Whoa!
Alright, I'm taking a piss, hold this. I'm not showing you. I'll pause it. Alright. I stopped it again and then we started it.
It's going there.
Yeah, because it was in that angle. What are we gonna do now? Let's go to the sandpit now.
You film, but I'll keep an eye on the teacher looking in the window. Because I'm pretty sure I saw her walk past before. Yeah, I saw.
Hey, guys, we're back on.
Hey, you want a ding dong ditch?
The teacher?
Yeah.
Get into that area.
Jump the fence.
And you're gonna jump over it in time.
Yeah.
You're gonna get stopped.
Alright, homophobic. Sandpit, here we come.
She just calls the police.
No.
No, like, we just say here, we're just the bosses of the school.
Yeah.
You film it now.
I'm gonna see something.
Look at this.
Let me show it.
We're gonna play in the sand pit.
Hey!
Alright.
Wait, we need to head out.
What? Head out to school?
No.
You wanna stop?
Wait, you do it.
Yeah, here,
first. Yeah.
Hey,
it's
turning.
Gotta
do it.
It's messy anyway.
Okay, wait.
Do it. Watch it.
Right, go.
Do it that way,
I'm going to throw you off.
She's about to come out there probably.
Better run, mate.
Yeah,
hide
from that kid.
Yeah, she was like. Did you actually see her?
You're fine. I'm not. I believe you. You better get this. It's you.
No, no.
Guys, subscribe and like. Guys, subscribe and like. Oh, you might get 10 years. You'll get 10 years of good luck. If you don't, you get 10 years of bad luck. Peace.
You don't, there'll be a teacher following you. Like us.
Does Hayden get hate at school?
Hate.
Yeah, like, in here.
Like, does everyone know his channel?
No, not really.
I mean, I... Oh, it's too tiny, walkies.
Just break it.
Nah, I'm not good. No, don't try it. Exactly, she'll find us.
I don't know.
She's fat and slow to play.
I'd be killed.
Let me see if she's coming.
Oh.
You feel me?
No, I will.
Stay back.
I'll...
Stay back. No, wait. Brody's, overweight. I'm joking. That big dude's overweight.
Yeah, and that fat teacher looks like.
Ding dong ditch.
What, the boys' toilet room?
No, it's her room.
She said she'd get out. She saw us running
that way.
That way.
Let's go.
Hey, you go that way, I'll go this way.
No.
I'm not
spilling up.
No. Why?
I'm not spilling up.
What if someone
gets hurt? Like, falls over.
Just stick to the other.
Lunch time.
What
time?
Right, yeah.
We couldn't need a white high school.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Yeah, Brady, let me have one.
What?
Those things. I don't even know what they are.
Oh, extra.
Oh, yeah, those.
Was nice. Right there. We're gonna peek.
The door's open?
No, it's not.
I knocked on the door. Ding dong ditch.
No, before I saw her walk. I know where she is right now.
Where?
Just saw towards the car park. Remember the car park? I saw her walk past the car park.
Alright, let's go. Where's the car park?
Car park. Straight this way.
Alright.
Oh, the baby bird's there now. Out there.
Huh?
The baby bird's out here. Let's go over here. Oh. Find the office. I just don't want to find the office.
Let's go hit them.
When they go hit them.
Buddy, wait. I can see something.
What?
I can see something. No.
Was that there?
What?
That drinks.
Where are those drinks though?
Where are those drinks at?
Speak on the street and come to Karen.
Huh?
Sure. Yeah, come here, Karen. Come here, Karen.
What even is a Karen?
It's a purse. See, you haven't seen the meme where someone wants to speak to the manager?
No.
Alright, let me get back to my house and show you what a Karen is.
No, but I've seen Superwog. You know Superwog?
Yeah.
The servo guy.
Yeah, and it's a old person, yeah.
Yeah.
A person in their 40s, yeah. That thinks they're always right.
What? I just heard something. Like literally there. I'm not playing. I literally did.
If the person that thinks they're always right and always wants to complain to a manager for the shop. And they think they have the right to breathe with a mask on in a place where you have to wear a mask.
Alright, let's go. You want me to knock on those windows?
No, no one's in that room. Huh? No one's allowed to be in that room.
Huh. No, actually, there are no teachers.
Yeah. It's a computer room. It's been shut down. It's not the behaviour of the school.
Oh. You want to go back? Or not? No, keep going. Keep going.
Is there a bunker here?
Huh?
There's a bunker here that no one knows what's in it.
Only you know.
No, no one knows. It's like a World War I bunker.
Where's the bunker?
It's really crazy.
Where's the bunker?
So one person opened it and they never see. And then one person opened it, yeah?
Huh?
And then they had to go home because they were like shivering. Oh, there's a big fly there.
Yeah.
Oh, the other side, there's no gate. Let's go that side.
Hmm.
Wait. We need to stop for a little bit while we get there.
Alright guys, we'll be back. We'll be at that bunker. We'll be at the bunker in a minute.
It's good?
I think it's now time to
see what's in there.
Mm-hmm. Only this kid, what Brody said to me, only this kid that, opened it, went home because he was scared.
Oh. It might be like a creepy killer clown.
He was making me more scared.
I'm joking.
But let's both go at the same time.
Alright.
Is there a lock on it?
You okay now?
Let's go.
Oh my god. I'm scared as.
This is like.
Didn't it go?
It was good.
Everyone probably would say.
Why is it holes there?
Hmm?
There's holes in the side, which means it's a bunker.
Oh, that's true.
Okay, fun. Alright guys, film me. Guys, we're getting closer to that mysterious bunker. You can see down here that it is a bunker because there's holes. Look, you can see.
Yeah.
I just click. Here, go that side, I'll go here.
Alright.
Wait, how do we open that?
I have no idea. I think you have to kick it open.
Kick it open?
No, there's like a little ledge. You flip it open. It goes up.
Do you want to do this?
We are doing this.
Alright, let's go. You go, huh? What do you think will be inside of it?
Old bunker.
Would it be anything inside it?
It is, look. You can see it goes down.
Like anything.
Alright, Brody, you open it.
Let's see if you can see opening. There's the opening. I'm too scared. Let's go. Get me out of here.
We can't do it. It's so scary. If you can do it,
come to my house if you know where I live. What is this?
Lemons.
Oh, that little window.
No,
I dropped.
Throw on the floor.
Yeah. Catch me throwing it. Oh no, I'm gonna throw it.
At the wall.
No, at the floor.
Right,
okay. I'll probably get in trouble.
Alright. No?
Go.
No, at the floor.
You go.
Oh. Wait.
Back in.
My strongest.
Are you ready? Ah, you stupid!
Ah, Alright, let's go.
I didn't mean to throw that. That's it for today, and peace out.